Hey guys, this is Kim again and we're here in Klang at Hiro Pets. Remember the last video I made, we were still cleaning up and the place was looking really empty. Right now, we've got some racks in, we've got some animals in. So I'm gonna make an update video to show you what we've done, what the owner actually, Fumi, has done with his shop. And I'll show you around what we have. This is the office over here. Let's see if we can introduce the owner to you. Hello Fumi, this is the owner of Hiro Pets. Say hello.
Hello.
Is there anything you want to say about your shop?
Still waiting for license.
Still waiting for license, so you're not open for business yet. Okay, alright. Well, we'll wait for that and I'm gonna go outside and see what else is there. Here we've got some racks where we've got some we've got stuff for sale. These are feeders, these are mealworms, feeder mealworms that we feed for the bearded dragons and for other reptiles that eat mealworms. And here we've got a few corn snakes. We're just in currently the shop is just in the process of setting up. These are all personal collections. These are not for sale. Sadly, I can't tell you what they are because I'm not really good at corn snake moths, and some of the enclosures are looking a little bit dirty because we're just in the process of cleaning up today, and yeah, we've not gotten to some of the enclosures yet. There are sulcata tortoises at the shop as well. These are also not for sale, they're just display animals, they're pets. Okay, well, I'm not doing a whole lot of introduction for the other animals of the shop because I'm not really familiar with them. You could see in the video that we've got bearded dragons and corn snakes, but I'm not really sure about what kind of corn snakes they are because I don't really know about corn snakes. But I'll show you a few ball pythons. These are the baby racks, and I'm going to show you a few snakes that I think are really cool, some of my favorites. This here is a really pretty Enchi pastel female. She's a lovely snake. It's got a ton of yellow. And I'll show you another really cool snake here. This is a super pastel, one of my favorite morphs personally. Look at all that blushing, the bright yellows, the light head. I'll spill a little bit of water. That's why the bedding looks really wet. I've got to go get that changed up in a while. Oh, what else do we have? Here is an albino female. Still very young, still too young to breed. Hello. Got a couple of het albinos, normals, fires. Here's a lemon blast. Another really pretty snake. It's got all that yellow. Here are some of the older ball pythons in the bigger tubs. This here is a male piebald, a huge boy, about 2,000 grams. It's a big eater. Very pretty snake. This here is a bumblebee. Still very bright and very pretty. It's a little bit temperamental. I don't know if he's gonna strike at me for the camera. Check him out. It's very bright yellow. One of my favorite snakes in the collection. This here is a pewter male, pewter ball python. He's a little bit temperamental. I don't know if he's gonna strike at me. Okay, you can check out his beautiful patterns, his colors. I'm not gonna handle him too much. He's really tense and I really don't want to get bitten either. Some snakes have also been paired up for the upcoming breeding season. This here is, I think that's a butter and a Mojave female being paired up. I really hope that they're gonna give us a good clutch this year. Oh, the female's looking really fat and really swollen right now. I hope that's an ovulation, or I don't know for sure. So let's just hope we've got some luck on our side and we'll see some white snakes come out of that clutch. my favorite tenants of the shop. This is an albino Burmese python. And as you can see, she's just a really chill girl. She's really cool to hang out with. It's a really friendly snake, really good-natured snake. Hello. She's really pretty. And we have her out very often just to keep her tame. And she's gonna get very much bigger than this. Look at all these patterns. She's gonna get very much bigger than this, so it's important that we keep her well socialized and used to being around people. And that's all the updates I have right now, and maybe I'll make another video update again when there's more stuff up in the shop, more snakes coming in. And of course there'll be an update when Hiro Pets will be open for business, when the trading license has come in. So until then, stay tuned, we'll keep you updated. Alright, have a good day, bye. From sober, that'll have to sleep through my